these lines here as we go into this second overtime. Gretzky had it, lost it. Yzerman picks it up. Yzerman moving. Blue line chance. Goal! Steve Yzerman!
Me and Hanhuis are the point man. Here's a lead pass. Hodson with the room moving in on the right wing. Slap shot. Scores!
Oh, very shot.
Cody Hodson makes it 4-2. Wow. Canucks with a rocket.
I don't think John Garrett in his prime would have got that one.
No. Oh, man.
And you could see Tim Thomas looking to see who shot that one.
There by Orr Pickett. Loose. Braden Point taken down. Niskanen jumps on it. Point gets it back in front. Pallant drops it up. Stamp goes across. They score! What a goal! Nikita Kucherov! Magical! Doesn't matter how many passes, is somebody going to be able to put the puck in the back of the net? Pallant should shoot it. Stamkos should shoot it. Know what? I'm going to give it over to Kucherov.
To get to that wraparound spot. Shen's going to lead pass. Hopkins alone! Scores!
And then what a play here by Carlson. Right over top, high over the forwards, right on the tape.
Everyone's having a good year in Washington right now.
When everybody's hot, they're hot, right?
So that's that kind of season.
Here comes Kadri. He'll drop the puck off, and that shot scores. There's a snipe for Toronto, and that is a first career goal for Nikita Soshnikov.
Kadri picks up this puck in behind Orlov, kicks it over to Soshnikov, and oh my, my ears are ringing.
Stopped 12 of them. Kane, spinorama, scores! Patrick Kane! Oh, dear.
Shuts it down, spins it around. Shades of Denny Savard as that one clicks in off the pipe.
Racing in, left wing, the shot! Front wing, rebound, yes. Scores!
No!
No!
Oh, my, right off the goal line. Watch this thing. Now watch him turn around after he knows it's through him. Watch this. Oh, my. Can you believe that?
A magician. Here's Backstrom cutting wide on Martinez. Out for Oshie. 4-0 Caps.
The shot by TJ Oshie. And there you see. It explodes.
Still with it. Yeah, he got it across ice. Back to Ristolainen. Off the
pressuring is Malkin. Oscar Klefbom comes to center. Malkin picks his pocket. In on Fane. The shot, he scores!
If that wasn't enough, mesmerizing. What a play.
Looking for a little help. Walks to the middle. Radicek right in. What a save by Niemi. A spectacular.
Go to the neutral zone. Here's McCullough. Lays it ahead. Hemsky inside the zone. Inside. Oh, cuts in. Goes back there. Oh, give me the needle. That is going to hurt.
Making a Radko Gudas look pretty silly. Added Ben Bishop look pretty silly.
Five. Odd man rushes. None for Anaheim. Into the zone, Sikora kicked it out, got it back, near side, Correa. Correa, the fans want one. Score! Off the floor! On the board! Paul Correa!
I have goosebumps. That's unbelievable.
Make that three of us, and I haven't even asked Gary yet. Look at this shot. Just a laser.
Sagan hooked by Cronwell. But away comes Tatar, trying to bust through.
Defenseman goes to throw the big hit. Misses Tatar, who continues in.
Front Pavelski blocked. Marchessault got in the way. And now Neil. William Karlsson has room. He's in. He scores! William Karlsson!
Carlson wins this one in overtime.
And James Neal just throws it to an open side, and what a shot.
Turns with it under a minute to go on the power play. Quinn Hughes, JT Miller shoots, scores!
Hang on. And you can see Elias Pettersson pointing to JT Miller, and that's where the puck goes.
Crosby. Crosby trying to muscle his way in, and Hamilton took the puck away from him. So, you know, Crosby never ceases to amaze. How about this play right here? Need your stick? There you go.
1-0. David Legwand pass into the middle, broken up by Bobby Ryan. He tries to split the defense and does drag it around. Legwand, who lost the stick. Now he's in, and Reedy score! Spectacular goal!
Gets the pass picked off. He gets beat once, and just for fun, he gets beat a second time. Wow! And then it's to the back.
Pressure. Morrow. Knocked down by Sauve, can't get up. Sauve tips it ahead to Daniel. He's got Burrows and Henrik. Daniel to Burrows to Daniel to Henrik. He scores! Oh, what a thing of beauty!
That allows them to come to the neutral zone and then just do what they do, is pass the puck around like a Harlem Globetrotter.